Ángel de la Independencia, the Angel of Independence. It's a monument to honor the independence of Mexico from Spain, which started in 1810. And you can see up there, that's Miguel Hidalgo, the father of independence. And he's holding his banner that he used to unify people. Nowadays, this is a very important center of Mexico City. People gather around here for protest. As you can see, there's a lot of people circulating around just to keep people active. Also, when Mexico wins a soccer match, during the World Cup or any big game, people gather here with their flags and they're marching and celebrating. So it's a very important icon for Mexico City.